Astrid, hiding in the jungle. Should be able to find data to override some new machines inside. Whole doorway's tangled. I doubt I can get through. Maybe there's some other way in. These walls. That overgrown cauldron I found. Maybe this is part of it. Dead. I'll have to find another way in. I can see an opening behind these panels. That light looks like some sort of canister. If the canister were more exposed, I could probably climb it. It works! I should be able to reach that ledge now. Frost won't help here. The machine was born for the cold. I have to find a way out of here. Canisters. I might be able to climb my way out. Ah! Volcaster won't work on that. Shellwalker. If I can knock that crate loose, it might help me reach those canisters. That's no good. Can't use the pullcaster on that. Too high. I need something to help me reach it. That's the last of the canisters. I should be able to climb up to that ledge now. Not gonna go down easy. Maybe there's something here I can use in a fight. Focus might help me. Thank you. stick around if the coffin's not working. I better get to the core, quick. Those rails usually carry materials to the cauldron's core. I follow them, I find what I'm looking for. I'll stash this away for later. Getting anywhere from here. Ready for anything now. There has to be a way out of this room. What are you supposed to be? Ooh. Going down? This place is pretty damaged. Let's get these overrides. Ah! Something's wrong. What are these things? Looks like this regulates the power running through the core. This one's damaged. Heart's been taken. Huh, it's leaking. At least that means I can follow its trail. Whatever took it must have climbed out of here. has to be a way to follow the trail up there. There's something on the other side of that shield. Glide in. This one's damaged. Heart's been taken. Huh, it's leaking. Guess that means I can follow its trail. can reach those vents. There's something I can use to get to those vents. Whatever took it must have climbed out of here. Is that a scrap pile? I've never seen one so big. The machines must be scrapping the cauldron for parts. That's why they stuck around. I'm gonna need my focus if I want to find anything around here. That's not it. Not the part I'm looking for. Don't need that. Still not it. That's not it. Not the part I'm looking for. Don't need that. Still not it. That's not it. Not the part I'm looking for. Don't need that. Still not it. That's not it. Not the part I'm looking for. Don't need that. Still not it. That's not it. Not the part I'm looking for. Don't need that. Still not it. That's not it. Not the part I'm looking for.
Whoa! Don't like me touching it, stop! I can't want to take that part back. Before more of those things show up. I think I can go back that way, especially not carrying this.
That might work. This should make things easier. Maybe that drone can help. This again. At least I know I can get back to the core from here. That metal arm should help me get this piece over to the other platform.
Going down!
Too short. If I place the component on the arm, all I need to do is align it with the other platform. That should do it. More company. They didn't like me messing with their scrap.
redirect it. I need to get the component to the core. Fast. I should try again when I'm closer. I don't like the sound of that. I better hurry. There. Now I need to reboot it. Or not. Thank you.
subsiding. This place. It looks like the core is rebooted, so let's try this again. Machine overrides should come in handy. Restore some of these overrides. Another mystery machine. I'm blasting my way out of here. Let's get rid of this.